Hey fellow YouTubers, it's me once again on YouTube. This guy here, he gets pissed off and he gets really bad and destroys stuff at GameStop. Let's get on with the video.
This store's crazy. I want my money back. Nothing that I can do about it. That's just their policy. Like, it won't even come back in as a return or a brand new game. It's when I scan your receipt, it's going to see when this one was bought, and it's going to automatically give you trade credit. How you doing today, sir?
Oh, shit. Oh shit.
Thank you for calling GameStop. This is Brian. How can I help you?
Oh my god.
Hey Google. Ask